Ministry often opens the doors to connecting with many people and having some very interesting conversations. When you have one-on-one candid conversations with some people, you hear them say things like, I used to be passionate about my dreams, but somehow I have lost that spark. How do I re-engage my dreams and refire my passion? I found that to re-engage your life, that there are four things that you must pay attention to in your life. Number one is, you must occupy your attention by becoming more focused so that you can engage your everyday efforts to connect with who you are born to be. Number two is, you must become attracted to and hold fast to the purpose and the plan of God for your life. Number three is, you must make a promise to yourself every day that you will not settle for less than the best, which is what you rightfully deserve. And number four is that you gotta move with courage to fight against mediocrity and conformity and anything that hinders you from your God-ordained destiny. So the question is, what is occupying your attention and your efforts right now? And more importantly, is it honestly moving you in the direction you want to go in your everyday life?